You guys, in my opinion, today is the last great day of the cruise. And I don't mean that because tomorrow doesn't have great bands too. I mean that because if you've been on a cruise before, you know that tomorrow's the night before we get in. And if you've never been on a cruise, when we get into the port on Thursday, they're gonna wake your ass up really, really early. As nice as they are to you now, that's as mean as they're gonna be on Thursday morning when they want your drunk asses off the ship. So the reason I'm telling you that is tonight is the last great night to have some fun and get ready to rock and drink and do everything else you wanna do. Hope you're all having a great time here on the cruise. I'm Eddie Trunk, it's great to be here with you. And we got a lot of great music to come tonight and tomorrow, of course. Wingers in the theater at 9:30, I'll see you over there for that. Steve Harris and British Lion, just on my radio show, going on shortly. But coming up to this stage in just a couple minutes, my friend of nearly 40 years, a legend, an iconic guitar player who has influenced so many and has also released a great new album that is burning up the charts right now that just came out last Friday called 10,000 Volts. You'll get a little bit of that. You'll get some Kiss classics. You'll get some solo classics. Get ready, everybody. Coming to the stage in minutes, the legend Ace Frehley. Enjoy.
And stop it, I don't.
why I'm here.
So happy to be on the Monsters of Rock cruise. Thank you guys. The other night was a great audience. I'm sure tonight's going to be a great audience. How many people have heard the new CD? I don't know. It's number one on Billboard. God bless. I love you guys too. This is a song off the new album 10,000 Volt, and the title of the song is 10,000 Volts. I'm gonna let Ryan sing.
All right! We said we all take a ride down to Detroit Rock City!
Yeah.
Lisa Ryan on lead vocals. This next one I wrote about getting electrocuted in Lakeland, Florida when I was on tour with Kiss. It wasn't any fun. But obviously it didn't because I'm so fucking hit. Anyway, you probably know this one. Let's go! Shock Me! Gave me this little patch stick on the back of your rear.
Never got seasick on any of these.
Thank you.
stage is a little smaller than the other night. We'll make it work just for you guys. You're having fun. God bless you. This next song, Paul Stanley wrote. A great song, but I have a feeling he wrote it about my dick. What am I talking about? Love Gun! Shit every night.
Yeah?
It's like when you're having sex. You want to try different positions, right?
Yeah!
Gold's Gym. I wrote that on the subways of New York City when I was 24. Long time ago.
We'll be right back.
lighter. Tough road. I'm doing my best up here. You guys happy? You guys having a good time? Well, let me hear ya! Thank you so much.
Great fucking honor.
This is an old Kiss song. It's an oldie but a goodie. We've probably done a couple. Let's hear for Ace! back up, man. Give
them all applause, man.
Anybody thirsty? I'm going to that anyway.
When I first heard the title of the song, I thought it was that feminine, you know, douche.
Oh!
great audience. Enjoy the fucking cruise. Don't fall overboard. Don't get drunk.